Hi guys, welcome to Grim White Reaper. So just एक sad part है कि last time जब मैंने मैं game खेल रहा था, I reached the taiga chapter and I started the recording but due to a Nvidia glitch, वो chapter का first like part record ही नहीं हुआ. So अभी जो part होगा start वो थोड़ा मिडिल से होगा. सो आई एम रियली सॉरी. आई ट्राई कि मैं फिर से खेलूँ उस पार्ट को कवर कर लूँ, बट इफ दैट्स पॉसिबल देन आई विल डू दैट, बिकॉज अभी थोड़ा टाइट शेड्यूल चल रहा है. सो सॉरी गाइस.
The dam seems to be one stretch of a hand away now. I must make haste. I doubt the Aurora will be able to wait for long.
Thank you. knock on the door anymore, eh? As the teacher said, courtesy distinguishes us from bandits and other animals. Wait a moment. You're not one of ours. A bandit, then. Not look like one. Though you never know with them bandits. Different shit every day. Am I right or what, Senya?
You're always right, Admiral, sir.
Put a sock in it. Your nose is brown enough. Where was I? Ah, the bandit. Well, you're here. Which means that all those spineless worms and wannabe pirates are all dead. Am I right? Don't bother answering. Everyone knows I'm right. And good riddance, I say.
Perhaps we should offer him our hospitality, Admiral, sir. He is a guest, even though he's a bandit.
Ah, that's an idea. Take a seat, bandit. Let's have some tea. I bet you never tried anything quite like it. I gathered, dried, and brewed it myself. Can't get any help from this worthless lot. At least, they don't eat much. Hey, boys? Yeah!
Trying our best, Admiral, sir!
Quit your yapping. Making a worse racket than the damn aquas in heat. No respect for our guest, either. He can't get a word in edgewise. Don't mind them. To our meeting. That's a good tea. The fussy, ground-loving rats don't drink it, though.
Radiation! Radiation!
Radiation, my ass!
Radiation.
Just look at us!
Dangerous.
We're all healthy as can be! Thanks for coming. See how happy my boys are? We don't really have anyone to talk to here anymore. We're all but forgotten here. Even Roman forgot about us. Yet he was here with us when we built this base. All the boys remember that, don't you now?
Yes, he was here!
I remember. We all remember. That's right, boys. You all remember. But that bastard just forgot. And the other ground-loving rats, too. They all forgot. We're protecting them all with our lives here. Leaving already? Then leave. You're just a rat like the rest of them. After all. Rat. Running from a ship. Once again, we are going to stay here.
I sent you guys to look for Anna's medicine. Katya found its name. But it was an experimental thing. And military to boot. You can't really expect to find it in a...
get some!
Artyom? Damn, you're alive! I'm so glad to see you. And I just managed to get in contact with the Aurora. They are worried. And I get that. This place isn't as simple as it first seemed. Come, I'll show you. Let's go, Artyom. Hear the counter-react? There's a hell of a lot of radioactive sediment behind that concrete. And soon, it'll bring an end to this valley. Because the dam barely holds. Use your binoculars if you don't believe me. We can't stay here. Nobody can, really. Ah, well, see that zipline? Those kids built it back when there wasn't as much seepage. That's where we need to go. The old man said the Aurora will soon be on the dam. We gotta hurry. I think something's wrong at the Aurora. It seems that Anna is not doing too good. We'll know more soon. Come on, Artyom! Damn, that is a lot of dirt! Come on, Artyom! Man, I gotta tell you, I met this awesome girl here! She's drop-dead gorgeous! Name's Olga, an instructor. Everyone respects her. Plus, she's pretty understanding. Believe me when I said we're not enemies. She was the one who let me go from their camp. Love and foresight. I kept telling you people about my animal. You know, this is something new for me.
Artyom?
Damn, you're alive! I'm so glad to see you. And I just managed to get in contact with the Aurora. They are worried. And I get that. This place isn't as simple as it first seemed. Come, I'll show you. Let's go, Artyom. Hear the counter react? There's a hell of a lot of radioactive sediment behind that concrete. And soon, it'll bring an end to this valley. Because the dam barely holds. Use your binoculars if you don't believe me. We can't stay here. Nobody can, really. Ah, well. See that zipline? Those kids built it back when there wasn't as much seepage.
That's where we need to go. The old man said the Aurora will soon be on the dam. We gotta hurry. I think something's wrong with the Aurora.
So now I have this thought stuck in my head. I hope Olga persuades all those guys to leave. And leaves herself. I don't like this feeling, Artyom. There's this beast I saw. A bear the size of a freaking house. You alive there? Oh, what the hell?
Thank you.
enormous beast. Well, Artyom, help me here. Let's restore this line's tension. We're done. Olga!
I told you people, they just needed passage.
Are you sure you're not coming?
I'm sorry, Alyosha. I can't just up and leave like this. No matter how much I like you.
In this case, I bid you farewell, my fair lady. Ah, to hell with it. Olga, I'll be back.
I'll be waiting.
Artyom, let's go! Olga! Remember what I told you! Get them out of the valley! There's death behind the dam! I just hope she convinces them! They are stubborn like...
In bad shape. We must move. Time is short. Neither the air nor the drugs we found along the way are of any help now. The illness has progressed too far. Come!
We all remained silent while the Aurora was running along the poison sea held at bay by the dam. We believed we'd be back. Now, having seen the sword of Damocles hanging over the valley, we knew it was not meant to be. Alyosha is especially worried. His Olga is there. Perhaps he will be able to warn her via radio and save the people there. What happens next? I have no idea. I am ready for anything. Anything but one thing. Anna, please hold on. Without you, I have nothing to live for, nothing to dream about. Doubly so, since if not for that dream of mine, you'd be all right now.
Artyom, you know, when I found this photo of the Pacific Ocean, I just knew for some reason that we were going to go there in the end. All these rivers, mountains, deserts, they just won't do. It's ocean or bust. I believed we could make it. I did. I know I'll get there. And if I need some help, you'll be there for me. You will save me again, won't you? Artyom, please. Stop torturing yourself. It hurts to even look at you. You and Dad, too. It's not your dream, and not his belief in the occupying forces. It's just fate. Stupid piece of cloth in the wind. Rotten concrete. An idiotic ammo dump.
Artyom, you should go. I'll give her a shot. Let her sleep a bit.
Come with me, bratuha. There are things to discuss. Hey! Leave your work for the moment! Come to the bridge! what happened, Nastya? Did someone bully you?
No.
Why are you crying then?
I'm afraid.
Afraid? What of?
This. I have the scarf. What if it's like Aunt Anna's?
Don't worry, Nastya. You didn't breathe any gas after all. It's just a cold. We'll fix it in no time.
And Aunt Anna?
Don't worry, Artyom. Everything will be okay. Anna is strong. She'll start getting
better. Olga! Alyosha here. I'm online as promised. I hope you can hear me.
Conversation is not gonna be simple, I think.
Until today, we thought that the shot of Novosibirsk was a simple error.
What's up with it?
The legend says irradiated zones are highlighted in shades of green, while purple highlights indicate errors. Today, though, I found some small print. The thing is, radiation levels way outside of normal operational range of the scanner are also marked as errors. Simply put, the radiation there may well be completely off the scale. We're about 500 clicks from Novosibirsk, and the radiation outside is almost as high as back in Moscow.
It can't be a more.
The shots are 20 years old. The radiation can't be quite as high now, but still. Novosibirsk is most probably.
So what do we do now?
I'll tell you what we do. Artyom and I will go.
This is not the only way. We go together.
No, sir. Please.
No. First, she is my daughter. His wife. My paranoia about the occupation forces drove her into that damned bunker. And Artyom with his dream. He dragged us out of Moscow. So we, too, are to blame.
Still, we are the Order. We are one crew, and we should all act accordingly. We should all go.
Discussion is closed. This is not an Order mission. It is a personal errand, mine and Artyom's. We don't need any help. Second, we don't know the exact location of the medicine. It might be in the city center. Or in one of the academic Gorodok labs. Tara's life might well end up in your hands, too. Third and last, wherever we might go, winter is coming. And getting the Aurora stuck in snow is what?
That's something we can't allow.
Do you remember what Yermak said? Revise him,
please. Huge railway technology museum at the city outskirts. We'll almost certainly find a snowplow for the Aurora there.
So, gentlemen, your missions are to search the Akadem Gorodok labs and prepare Aurora for the winter. Crew, get ready for the mission. Also, we are starting constant radiation level monitoring outside, effective immediately. Sam, you're first.
Yes, sir.
I think that lethal radiation levels there are actually good news for us.
You mean there was nobody left to rob the drugstores and hospitals?
Exactly. Unlike the towns we peopled.
Colonel, sir, an update on the suits.
Yes, what's the situation?
I managed to assemble only two complete ones.
You see, Vector for Artyom and me. It's fate, that's what it is. Will they help?
Well, they'll protect you from dust. But even the direct radiation there is so high, it could...
Yes, sir. Can you add more protection?
Sure, Yorma does have some lead sheets in store, but the suits are rather bulky and heavy as it is.
We aren't exactly attending a dance party there. How much time will it give us?
A couple of hours. Not enough, I think.
Better than nothing. Don't worry. We'll make do. Always have.
I'll add some lead shielding to the guard's cabin. Try to stay inside for as long as you can out there.
Thanks. Get on it then.
Yes, Colonel, sir.
And she was completely amazed by it. Mind you, she was a real doctor, unlike me.
Katya, believe me, your mother would be proud of you.
Thank you, Alyosha. I hoped I could help. But Anna's case seems to be extremely unfortunate. The gas on the Volga lost most of its punch already. But it was enough to start the destructive process. Of course, the hopes I had for the valley and its air were naive. But even the valley in the end.
Yes, air, water, and the forest. It's all there. But I'm afraid not for long. Pity. The people there are actually quite nice. We'd find some common ground.
Is the dam in such danger?
Looks like they're all moving somewhere.
It is. But even if it could hold out for years more, a third of the valley is already polluted with radiation. All the fallout was accumulating at the bottom of the reservoir for years and years, and now it's seeping through. Yet if the dam fails, I hope she, they, listen to my advice.
We're done for.
Do you love her?
Start to try picking out to see where they are. Took an hour right through the ice.
If it is fate, you'll meet her again. Definitely.
All right. Time.
Well, I'll go check up on Anna.
Bye, guys. I shake your hand
sure.
And all.
Tell her I said hi.
Attention citizens, this is a civil defense headquarters message. The following cities are declared off limits until special notice due to extreme radioactive pollution. Arnov, Birsk, Kemerov, Novokuznetsk, Novosibirsk, Tomsk. Do not leave shelters without a specific order. Do not use water from open bodies of water. Do not walk on unpaved roads. The railroad can only be used by trains equipped with air filtration systems. Do not use any other railroad vehicles, regardless of the state of the tracks, due to extreme radioactive pollution. All citizens leaving their shelters as ordered are to proceed to designated evacuation hubs immediately for urgent decontamination. I repeat, the following cities are declared off limits until special notice due to extreme radioactive pollution. Arnov, Birsk, Kemerov, Novokuznetsk, Novosibirsk, Tomsk. Ha ha ha.
the Gulf. Do you read me? Please come in. Dad, please. Come in. Over. Older, this is Pine. I can't keep the receiver on for too long. We'll be back for the next agreed window. Over. Dad, please, come back. Over. Pine. Over and out.
Artyom, you know you're just being unfair. Colonel and you take the exciting mission, and we all get the boring one. If we all went together, we'd find what we need in half an hour, tops. While with just two of you, it's going to take forever. Well, we'll finish our task in Academia Adult and come.
I never told this story before, but I'd like you to listen. You see, I had this Tokarev pistol, that fail-proof thing that had failed me once. It was a great gun, powerful, punched through any body armor you could still move in. But it only had 8 bullets. And that just proved not enough. I came upon some bandits that were tormenting a family, and I just couldn't.
Anna isn't giving up. She believes in me, believes in us, and for a good reason. Thousands of kilometers of track behind us, we are finally approaching Novosibirsk, a dead city concealing her hope for life, the medicine that could save her, somewhere in its cold, irradiated heart. A year ago, we left the poisoned ruins of Moscow. And now we are about to enter another city stiff in the murderous embrace of winter and radiation. Will we ever find somewhere to live on the surface? Maybe. But for now, we're returning back into the bowels of Metro. Back to Savannah.
Climbing like crazy. I think there will be no nutcases this time.
The houses are undamaged too. Sam, what's with the radiation?
8 times higher than in Moscow and still climbing, Colonel. I think we'd better not stay outside for too long here.
Are you ready, Artyom? Follow me!
Good luck. You can rely on us.
The situation here looks more complex than we thought. Still, time is short, so we're taking the direct approach. Let's refresh the plan. Yermak! We'll take the Aurora south, to the Sibirskaya cargo station. Martin, Stefan!
Krist, Sam, Idiot, and I will handle the Institute building in Akademgorodok. We'll pay a visit to the Railroad Museum on the way. There might be something for the Aurora.
I'm staying to guard the Aurora with Tokarev.
Good. Artyom and I are checking the Institute's main building. Radiation is way too high here, so we'll try to get there through the Metro. Well, let's get to it. Good luck, Spartans.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Are you going out on a mission to save Aunt Anna?
Yes. Could you please watch over her for us until Artyom and I come back? Please?
Of course. Teddy and I will be her guard. Will you help me, Teddy? Private Teddy mission acknowledged. Goodbye, Uncle Artyom. Don't worry about Aunt Anna. Teddy and I will watch over her.
She's sleeping. Are you leaving?
Yes. I hope we'll make it in time.
Anna is strong. She'll be here for you. She definitely will. Just make sure you come back.
Thank you, Katya.
Come in, Artyom. The attack ended. I did my best. So you don't have to worry. Her pulse is strong. She's just exhausted. She'll probably sleep till tomorrow now. Come back soon. Seeing you would be the best medicine. Good luck, Artyom.
You're here, Colonel, sir. Thank you. Artyom, this is no Moscow where you could
loiter outside for months. Who knows what monsters live here? So think well what to pack. I'll be waiting at the car. With it or on it?
You ready?
We are. So, Artyom, here's your chance. Our last chance to save Anna. We must make it count. Saddle up. You keep overwatch. I'll be busy watching the road. It's not squeaky clean, I'm sure. Good luck, gentlemen. We are her last hope now. Definitely not entering the metro through here. Too much snow. Take the wheel, Artyom. I'll handle the navigation. We'd better use the map here. No time for driving in circles. All right. The map puts the metro entrance quite close to our position. Should get us to the city center. And take it, but keep looking around. There might be a way into the metro on the way. Oh, so much snow. And the storm is getting worse by the minute. Weird feeling. The buildings are intact, but the city is dead. Don't you think Moscow was better, huh? Turn right. There's nowhere else to go. Try the courtyard on the left. Don't rush it. We're done for if we get stuck. Go straight here. Careful, Artyom. Careful. Still getting worse, as well as the radiation. to walk from here. And we'll have to be quick. The radiation's rising. The filters won't last long. Come on! Let's go! We have to move or we're done for! I'll help you open that. Let's do this. Skeletons all around. These have been here for at least 20 years. Let's move on and keep your eyes peeled. These guys can't hurt us, but the survivors might. To the Lenin Square station. The Institute is a stone throw from there. The metro isn't very deep here, and with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer down here, though we've already taken at least triple the norm up there. The tunnels. This is just like back home. We're in our element here. What do you know? The air is breathable!
Mutants again! Going to have a go at us. Let them try, I say. Get into the tunnel next to ours. something useful.
They are in charge here now. They don't look anyway. But don't worry, they're going to start handing the radio protector out. Am I supposed to give that green shit to my kids?
Don't give me that. The green stuff is better than any filters you could get. As I said, don't worry. You just have to take it for a couple of months until the situation gets better.
Something in the water. We better get out. We could get out here. Here are the locals. Reminds one of the execution kits in Moscow.
Doesn't it?
8,000 kilometers later, and we're at an execution pit again. I wonder if they were called spies too. others. Stay at the ready. Nobody to help us here if anything happens. You break a leg, you crawl back to the Aurora alone. I can't turn back before I find that medicine. Let's move. Just watch where you're going from now on. We've lost enough time already. Leads to the tunnel. Outskirts. Wait, I'll pop a flare. Damn. This was war after all.
Thank you.
Give me a hand, Artyom. Come on. Systems were built similarly, so there should be a ventilation well here. Did you run? Come on, speak up, soldier. Identify yourself.
Private Kriel Klebnikov, Oscar, rapid response unit. And you won't get another word from me, so you can kill me now.
Klednikov? All right, Private. We mean no harm to anyone. Just take us to your commanding office.
What do you mean you mean no harm? I'm from Oscom! Aren't you with them?
Them? I don't know who you mean by that. But if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission, details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
All right.
No monkey business, mind you.
This way! The station's nearby!
Which station is it?
Which? It's Prospect, of course.
Just one section to the Institute. We're close, Artyom. Wait. All clear. Come on.
Wait. You said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
Mission to the Institute? But there's no more green stuff left there.
Green stuff? What's that?
You don't know? Wait, which station are you from?
Artyom is from the expedition, and I'm from police. We're done here. Private Klebnikov, you can come out now. Hey, where did you go? Did he just run? How are we supposed to find him now? We shouldn't have taken eyes off him.
I'm here.
One of my subordinates. We came from Moscow on a train.
Wow, this is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate. I
thought you were with rioters. We had a war here, you see.
We noticed that. Cozy place you got here. Where is everyone?
Dad's on a mission, and there's nobody else. Not since the war, anyways.
Oh, so the city was tough enough to live through the nuclear war, but not the civil one. How long has it been just the two of you?
Almost a year. We are lucky. Had a whole box of green stuff. Like the rich guys.
Wait. Artyom, a satellite map. This is the valley where Alyosha and you got lost. Where did you get this from, Private?
Stokers brought it from the SATCOM Center. A long time ago.
So your father's on a mission? When is he coming back?
I don't know.
When did he leave?
A month back. And he's been off the air for the last 3 weeks.
I see. Do you know where he went? What was the mission?
He went to that SATCOM center. We were going to leave the city in the spring. He went to go get the impact map. Said, we're sure to find a clear place if we get one.
Got it. Private, we need to use your radio. Artyom, let's contact the Aurora. I'm going to get that map, and we should tell them. Do you read me, Aurora? Miller here.
Colonel, read you loud and clear. How did you get on the air?
A change of plans. We found the survivors. They say the SATCOM center is still there. I'm going there for the map. Artyom takes the Institute.
Copy that, Colonel.
How is Anna doing?
She's asleep. Try to make haste there. Katya says Anna's going to have another attack soon, and she's way too weak.
Come again, Aurora! Over! Do you copy, Aurora? Over! Damn! Static again! Artyom, if his father had really found a clean place, this is a chance for Anna, for the boys, for all of us! A chance to have a real life! I'll go get that map. Meet me here once you recover the medicine. Then
wait,
we'll go get the car.
We can't go outside with the anti-rad. We still have three left. Dad was saving them for our escape from the city.
Great. Thank you. Artyom, get geared up in the meantime. Look, there's even a workbench here. Like my railgun. Keep it. It might be of more use where you're going. Don't forget the ammo. Tell me when you're ready. Don't forget to restore some filters, Artyom. Won't have time to do that later.
I'm sure it was here somewhere.
No good either. Tell me, Kirill, how did you and your father end up the only survivors?
The green stuff. The anti-rad ran out. You can't survive without it. Fire stations rioted, the committee sent in soldiers, the war broke out. And then, some died in combat, others in the fire. Not enough people to guard the entrances, so the mutants broke through everywhere.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm okay. Don't worry. Aha! Here it is!
As far as I understand, that ventilation is our exit to the station.
Yes, that one! Then, you go through the station. Then, take the right tunnel. This thing is simple. Just take a shot if you feel sick.
Thank you. So, this is what had been keeping them all alive. Are you ready? Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter, your wife, is in your hands now. Now go.
Yes.